a new Lego thing. There's actually a review of it. It is this. It does like have two guns customized there, and then a flamethrower. But I just built this up yesterday. The flamethrower, I added that, so you guys can have some images of that in a second. So that's the first image. It has like two flamethrowers on this thing. It's holding it up, and then I did add this to it, but it's not that really good. I could take it down, but I just put it there for weight. And then I tried to put like some flamethrower eyes here, and then the head, and put a treasure chest here, and then the feet. So I put these things so it can like stay up. And we go to the back. We have this office here where this guy controls the robot. And then we have his, this is like a disc. It like really comes out. Like I just play like this. Wait, let me change it. So when it does, there's like drives like this. So when the opponent is distracted by this guy, the thing will just like crash on it. That's actually pretty cool. And yeah, you could see the eyes here too. I should like really change it, but yeah, nothing we can do. Then we have a air conditioner right here. You guys can see because it's in there. Then we have a face cam, computer. I just built in this today, and then I put that. The keyboard, I had that when I first built it. And here's the stormtrooper that you guys seen in the hall. So, yeah, it also does have a chest. You guys could see that. It's this brown thing right under that black thing. Yeah, for that's all the things that, like, the review of my customized robot. I also did just go get this from someone in my school. He gave me a free Lego box that could open up like that. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Now we have this customized car that goes to Steam the Future. Link is gonna be in the description. And no, the link to his channel and the video, so if you guys want to subscribe to him or see that video, then yeah. But also check his channel out because he does have the coin flip link that's coming soon. Or I think it's out already. It's out. Last Saturday it was out. But yeah, this is what he added. He did put a camera there for the drone. And yeah, this is a drone. I think this is a good drone. And there's also that thing, so if you like want to carry it, that's cool. So if someone wants to carry it, he just carries it like that. And you could like drag it. And we have this was actually a police car, but I customized it. And then the remote control for a drone with a trailer because they had no more room. There's a gun right here that actually shoots. Yeah, so that does shoot. You could reload it. Then we have two guns right over here. We have money, the crystal there, and then a chain, which you should really put like there, a lightsaber. And here's the inside of it. You just really have like a seat in there, a steering wheel. And yeah, here's the figure. 360 look. It's not really great, but it's okay. I think, in my opinion, I'll give it from 1 to 10, like a 6. It's like pretty cool and not so great because it's not like the best figure. Well, I am probably going to get more Lego today or tomorrow because it's my birthday, and Saturday and Sunday is my party. So, yep. You should definitely subscribe to this channel for more Lego videos. And subscribe to Steam the Futures channel because he also has really good things. He really wants to get 110 subscribers, so, and ask him some questions because he needs questions for his channel. So if you do have any questions for him, like any questions, then ask him that on his Q&A video. Just find it because I can't have that much links, but I'll try to put the video link only or the channel link. So one of those will be in the description if you are watching this right now. So yeah, subscribe to my channel, ask some questions on Steam the Future, subscribe to him, and yeah, also like this video for more and subscribe for more Lego videos because those are coming out soon. And yeah, peace.